So me and Mike were in Mexico about 2 months ago.
June 9th.
And we made a little intro for you guys, and we will play it right now.
Capture effortlessly, that's the way it was. Happened so naturally, I didn't know it was love. The next thing I felt was you, holding me close. What was I gonna do? I let myself go. And now we're flying through the stars. I hope this night will last forever.
What did you guys think of the intro?
Alright, so what did you guys think of the intro? Please let us know below. If you love it, great. If you don't love it,
great.
Learn to love it.
Today, I'm going to be pranking Mike with a fake lottery ticket.
This past weekend, we went down to Atlantic City.
And Mike lost a shit ton of money. So I had this lottery ticket for like, I would say 6 months now. And I've been waiting to use it at the perfect time. And I figured that this would be really, really good. It looks so legit. Like, look at this thing. I'm gonna go to the store and buy two more tickets that look like this. I brought the lottery ticket with me just so I can like compare it to the other ones and try to find the closest match to the actual ticket that I have. I really hope this works because Mike is so difficult to prank. He like doesn't believe anything. He like catches on really, really quickly, if that makes sense. How do you guys think he's gonna react? Comment below what you think he's gonna do. Mike is a very like calm person, so I think he's gonna be very mellow. Okay guys, we are here, we made it.
That one's kind of similar. We can do that one, or this one, green and green.
So we did pretty good. I got just a dollar one because I brought in $5, so there's a dollar one. And then, this one's pretty similar to the one that is fake. It kind of looks the same. The fake one's a little more boring, but you really can't tell them apart, which is crazy. And then here's another one that's really similar. Let's hope he falls for it, unless this video will be a total epic fail. So I'm gonna go home, I'm gonna hide the camera in a spot where he can't see it, and then we'll go from there and hope for the best.
3 hours later.
Hey, baby.
What's up?
Nothing. I love work.
Terrible as always.
So, you know how you lost a lot of money in Atlantic City?
Yeah.
I got you these today. Try to win some of your money back.
Who's calling me? Who's calling you?
Hello?
Scammer. That was
weird. They called and just didn't even say anything on the phone.
That was weird. Where'd you get this from?
A place right by the bagel store.
Winter City.
Winter City.
Got a corn?
No.
I do actually.
You do?
Yeah, I bought some for like.
We win, we split it.
Split it?
Yeah. Watch your feet.
Well, why would you come right on top of my feet?
Who's training? I'm not hot. Not starting off hot. These stink. Loser. Loser. Loser.
You want me to throw these out?
$150,000 jackpot. Match any of your numbers to any of the winning numbers. Winning prize shown for that number.
Scratch
the wrong numbers.
What do you mean?
No, I'm scratching the prize numbers. I got one. Scratch at the end, scratch at the end for good luck. 36, 35, 21, 12, 31, 12. There's no fucking way.
50,000?
What the hell? Is this legit?
What?
Shut up.
$50,000?
No shot, dude. Hold on. Is it a legit ticket?
Yeah, I got them from the store. What do you mean?
There's no way we want $50,000.
Let me go dump it off.
Yeah. What? Hold on. Bring that ticket back. What is that?
$50,000. Read it. Is it right?
Dude, like what?
What? Are you sure so you have to match one number?
Match any of your numbers to any of the winning numbers. Win the prize show. Stop this.
Sign it.
What?
Where do you go to claim it?
I don't know. Let's go back to the spot that we won and ask them what to do. I have no idea what to do. I don't know. Are you kidding me?
No, I'm just getting serious.
It's won $50,000. It's insane.
You want to go? Should I get the camera? Should I film it?
Yeah, grab the camera. Let's go. This is great.
Go back to the place where I bought it from?
I guess. I've never won $50,000 on a ticket. That's insane. Dude, there's
please,
no way.
Please sign your ticket below all other...
If I won $50,000,
just sign it. Sign the ticket.
If I legitimately won $50,000, I'd be pumped. This is incredible. Do you have a pen?
What?
Do you have a pen?
Oh, I do have a pen. I do have a pen. I have a pen over here.
Wow. Sorry, I'm in shock, honestly.
You sure we don't have to, like, mail it in? Just go back and see what happens?
I think you do, but, like, I'm not just mailing this in. I don't know to confirm.
Okay. Let me grab the camera. Imagine.
There's a ring for you right here.
No.
A ring.
No.
That's insane. This is
go,
amazing.
Go start the car.
I am. Let's go.
You want to tell them what's going on?
So, this is insane. I just want $50,000. I don't know if this is real. I'm like in shock.
Can we get rid of this piece of crap? Get a nice car.
You want to put that ticket in the seatbelt? Hold on to it with dear life.
It's not going anywhere.
I feel like you have to mail it in.
You do, I'm pretty sure, but like. I'm going to ask the guys who do it for a living, right? Right?
I guess. I don't know.
Oh, God. Wrong spot.
What?
I was going left.
You're so excited you don't even know what way to go?
No. Nope.
I feel so bad. My heart.
You actually went to the store and told the guy that it was fake? He's laughing in there at me. Take the camera off.
Wait, what did he say to you? What did he say? I was in there and I was like, can you please help me find like the closest thing to this ticket?
I was actually pumped for a minute too. I was like, there's no way, I just won 50,000. I've been doing good deeds. It's my time. It's my time to get a little ahead here. Oh my God. He scanned it like twice. He's like, nah. He's like, some girl was in here telling me that it was a fake ticket. He's like,
no.
Because I don't sell this shit. What the hell do you mean?
Oh my God. I'm sorry, baby. Just wanted a little prank.
Hey, welcome back to our channel. The guy goes to me when I'm in there. If there was a girl in here telling me it was a fake ticket, you know what you tell her? You take the ticket and you tell her, you.
Oh my God. That's what he said to you?
That's why I was laughing in there. You think I'd be laughing? He was like, oh no, it's a fake ticket. I wanted to wring your neck. So we're actually bigger losers because the real ones we lost on. Those
yeah,
are real ones.
We are. Yep. Those
I
were...
recognize like the change one. I don't
yeah,
know
yeah.
The other
ones. No, those are real. Those are three real ones.
Yeah. So lost. Now we're even bigger losers.
Yep. And the fake lottery ticket costs more than all the fake ones, than all the real ones together.
So we're even bigger losers.
Yep.
3 hours later.
So we just want to thank you guys for welcoming us.
Welcoming is hard to say, right?
I know.
Well, welcoming. Welcoming.
So we just want to say thank you guys for
welcoming. Thanks for welcoming us back.
So we just want to say thank you guys for welcoming us back with open arms. We know we've been away for a while, but we're going to get back on our schedule.
Yes.
We're going to be posting at least once a week, hopefully twice a week for you guys. Things get busy sometimes, but we're going to do our best.
So make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe. And like me and my boyfriend always say,
we'll be back
with more videos. Bye.